Patrick. Over to Brandon. Back over to Patrick. Over to Josh. And Wall, I don't know how he got that to go in, but it went in. What a break for the Cardinals as Aguayo gets another one. Wallow for three. No, that's a two. So another turnover for the Cards. Back to Patrick. Brandon will drive the baseline, leaves it short. He was out of bounds, was the big guy, so they'll stay here with the Taos Tigers. 226, 66, 58 is the lead for the Cards. And that's blocked. And there's Abreu up front in the pen of the pack. Decides to bring it back out. They'll back it out to Brito. It was a smart move. Now the Cards will take their time. 66-58 is the lead. They're going to rotate it as much as they can here. .143 and ticking. Boost is over to Brito. They're going to burn some clock here. And here comes the drive. They're not going to shoot it. They're going to burn the clock. And then a foul on Brandon. And that'll put Big Bustos on the free throw line. Bustos with a bunch of points tonight. 25 points for Bustos and make that 26. He's looking at his 27th point here as Wallow comes out. Amadeo Trujillo in. And Bustos with his 27th point already tonight. 68-58 is the lead by the Cards. Amadeo goes in and gets hurt. Hurt himself. Fell all by himself. Still on the ground is Amadeo. He went up awkwardly and came down awkwardly, but he seems to be okay. Up on his own feet. He's a tough kid. He'll come out of this one easy. He'll have to come out, apparently. He'll have to come out of the game. He's got to come out. He's got to go out. He's got to go out. If he doesn't come out, you got to tee him up. Wallow comes right back in for Amadeo. He can't stay in the game if he was hurt. Got to come out. 1-12, and it's an 8-point game, and the Cards have the ball as well. Abreu over to Brito. Brito's going to go in. Over to Abreu. Back to Brito. Brito's going to drive in, and there's the foul, and that's on Brandon. Picks up another foul. I tell you, I got a lot of help here from Manuel Gutierrez tonight. Really helping out on the stat sheet tonight. I want to thank him tonight for all his help. And that's missed by Abreu. 58 tick, 68-60. And he scores that one. Walla Martinez inside, and then another foul. And Sadasu on the free throw line. Gets the first one to go. Sadasu with 3 points tonight. And Sadasu will score that as well. So here comes Abreu, and he almost loses it. Then he does lose it. Brandon for three. Miss it. Sarasu with a putback. And then a timeout. 38 seconds, 69-64 is a lead for Robertson. So, big news for the Cards. They get 27 points by their big guy, Justin Bustos. With 38 ticks, the Tigers need to get something going here. As leading the scoring for the Taos Tigers is Walla Martinez with 12 points. Bustos, on the other hand, 27 points. Man, what a game for Justin Bustos tonight. He had four threes. He had four threes, man. Wow. What a game by Justin. 69-64, 38 ticks. And the Cards with the basketball, full court press, man-to-man by the Taos Tigers. They get it to Bustos, into Brito, and Brito. Triple teamed, and then a foul here as he got the pass off. He wanted the pass, Brito, not the foul. He didn't want to go to the free throw line. So that'll put Brito on the free throw line to shoot the pair. So Brito could put the icing on the cake here. And leaves one short. So Wallow back in, Patrick back in, and the Tigers were very close to losing this game tonight. And losing two, the Cards. Patrick Martinez wanted one. Wallow almost lost it. Patrick then gets fouled. So, it's 70-64. Patrick Martinez on the free throw line. Patrick, yet to see any at the free throw line. He'll get two here. And Patrick leaves it short. Needed that one desperately. Gotta have this one. 20 ticks. 70-64 is the lead for the Cards. Patrick gets that one to go. So Patrick has 5 points. And there's a foul by Josh Garcia, and that's probably his last. And then a timeout, Robertson, full timeout. And that's Josh Garcia's third foul. They'll shoot some free throws with 12 ticks. With a 5-point lead are the Cards, 70-65. And wow, what a game tonight. Tigers couldn't put it together on the offensive end tonight. The Cards, their answer was Justin Bustos with 27 points. Joseph Mascarenhas followed with 12. The Tigers with three guys in double digits. Josh Garcia with 10. Wallo Martinez with 12. And Amadeo Trujillo with 10 points tonight. But not enough. 12 ticks left, and we'll shoot some more free throws here for the Cards. And that's Brito on there. Brito with 8 points tonight. And Brito hits the first one, and he gets another. 71-65 is the lead. And Brito will get another. Misses that one, gets his own rebound. And everybody was fooled. And then a foul on Alejandro Rodriguez with one tick. I don't know what for. Useless foul. Very useless. So Justin Bustos misses one. He had 27. I thought he was going to get 28. Didn't get it. Let's see if he gets it now. And he does just that. So Justin Bustos with 28 points tonight to lead the pack, and that'll do it. So the Taos Tigers drop this one to the Cards. 2-0-2 with the Cards here, and the Cards will probably win the district here. Looking pretty good for them right now. The Tigers probably finished second. And, wow, but what a game tonight. Taos Tigers playing all they have tonight. I told you folks tonight was going to be a great game tonight. Taos Tigers came up a little bit short. The final score, the Taos Tigers losing this one 72-65. But what a game for the Taos Tigers. A lot of basketball still left tomorrow night. They'll be here at home against Robertson. And Wednesday, the girls will be here. And then Thursday again and Friday again and Saturday. A lot of basketball this week. Trying to make up for all the days we lost last week in that gas emergency. Tonight on Valentine's Day, I'd like to say happy Valentine's Day to everybody out there. On behalf of Glenn Piker, producer, myself, Rudy Baca, adios, everybody.